Hello everyone, welcome to this week's vlog. It is currently Sunday, about 4, almost 5 in the afternoon, and I just got back from church a little bit ago. Not a little bit, sorry guys. Like an hour and a half ago, I think. So now I'm taking off my makeup so I can take a nap, because I was going to do homework, but I don't want to anymore. Oh, I'm just going to take this off. I don't want my skin to break out again. And yeah, tomorrow is Monday, but it's Labor Day, so I don't have class. And my family's gonna come visit me. So that's fun. I'm gonna go to that, hopefully. And yeah. Yeah, my makeup. I hope I was in shot for that. I can't really tell. But this morning I went to church. I left like at 8:30, I think, and then I was there from 9 until, well, I just got back a little bit ago. We were helping, we were collecting money so we can buy cat tickets for our net. And yeah, that's what I've been doing all day. Now I'm gonna go take a nap. All my makeup's off. Oh, this lovely, lovely makeup. I'll see you guys later when I vlog. As you can tell, this vlog is up late. It's up on Wednesday, not on Tuesday. That's because... Why is that? It just says I didn't film. I only had that one clip before this, and I didn't film anything else, and a 1 minute vlog doesn't seem long enough. So I'm gonna... This video will be up Wednesday night, so I can vlog a little bit of like how I get to class and things like that. That was a weird face that I just did there. But yeah, yesterday was Monday, and I said my family was gonna come yesterday, and they did. Well, my mom and my brother did. But they only came for like, we had dinner and then we wanna go buy a couple things. And then as you can tell, my eyebrows are done. This one's way darker than this one. I filled them in because I just came back from HOP, which I'll explain a little bit later. So yeah, they picked me up from church because I had prayer from 1 to 4, and then after that we just hung out. And then yesterday I was supposed to do homework and I didn't do anything, and I have to do homework right now. And yeah. Okay, so basically HOP, I think I've explained this before, is a house of peace, which is a different churches call it cell groups, and it's basically like a mini church at a house. And there's one here on campus, and it's about like a 15-20 minute walk, depends how fast you walk. And I just got back from that like an hour ago, maybe less, I don't actually know how long ago I got back. So yeah, I'm now gonna do homework. It is 11 o'clock. I'm gonna do homework, and that's it. That's all I'm gonna do. Oh, what the heck? That looks disgusting. Okay, sorry. Tomorrow's Wednesday, so I finished class at 11. So I'll show you guys like my walk to class. Maybe I'll do a what I eat on a Wednesday. Who does that? Is that Anna Saccone? Or is it Naomi? One of them do it. One of them does it. Oh my god. I can't speak English. And I can't speak Spanish. And I can't speak Arabic. I can't speak any language, basically. Okay. I'll talk to you in the next clip. This is a really long clip. Bye.